Hey everybody, Frontier Hypercrits back again with another Let's Play through Conan Exiles. It seems we have survived so far, at least over the weekend. Nobody came to get us, nobody dealt us any too terrible of a blow. I mean, I guess we're pretty much starting from scratch, so that's not a super fancy thing that we've now accomplished. Let's go ahead and get some armor made up, and I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna head south. We're gonna come down this way. What is this? Oh, we still have our vertical elevator? Excellent. Going south. Well, fret not, I'm just passing through. Although it looks like maybe these guys were passed through.
I got you something sweet. It's something you might need. We never realize why. Why do we always fight? I tell you something real. The time has come to
stuff to make ourselves, maybe a pickaxe or something. Okay, this looks fine. Put that there. Maybe if we come down here even further, we'll find a better spot. I wonder if anybody has lain their heads up that way. I just don't know where any iron is around here. It's all rock. Rock, rock, rock. What is that? Let's go see what that is. Scourge stone?
Oh, Jesus. Survival, take two.
Oh, we know what that means. River is life, river is food. Somebody's base here. Oh, they've got a water well. Very nice. Very smart. Need to get down to that river and have a drink. There we go, that's nice. Okay. The hunt for iron continues.
Another new one, eh? I can smell it on you. Veterans tend to... In the beginning, there were only a few of us. Bracelets. Those pillars keep us confined here. Not the first Carl or the ghost sets, it's just the town.
Sorry, Mr. Wanderer. Sinner's Refuge. Go to the desert. All right, square one again. Let's grab up all this stuff. We'll go axe first. Oops, I passed it again. Excuse me. Okay, now we got our axe. We'll go with a mining pick. Okay. Let's head that way. These turtles seem right. Pretty harsh. Where did those ghosts go? Oh. We learned submissive.
Oh.
Thank you. Wait, what is this? Algar's Overlook. Looks like there might be some a little bit of iron over there. What is this thing, anyway? What is this? Oh shit, that means spiders.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Oh. I'm not prepared to fight you right now, homie. Hey. We made it. Oh, and I bet if we could get maybe like, what if we got up in there? I think being back here in the Highlands will be a good idea. There's a lot more resources, and yeah, there might be more players, but I think we'll be able to stay caught up faster, and especially if we build way up out of the way, like up in here. Now this is what I'm talking about.
On the prairie, you know a little boy allergic to dairy. We try hard not to be so angry. Feels so damn good that it's scary. Feels good, so good. Feels good, obituary. Feels good, too good, so good. Feels good, obituary. Feels good, too good, so good. Feels good, obituary. Feels good, too good, so good. Feels good, obituary. On the prairie, you know a little boy allergic to dairy. We try hard not to be so angry. Feels so damn good that it is scary. Feels good, too good, so good. Feels good, obituary. Feels good, too good, so good. Feels good, obituary. Feels good, too good, so good. Feels good, obituary. Feels good, too good, so good. Feels good, obituary.
Perfect. Well, I mean, boom. Holy cow, that had me stressed for a minute. Boom. Nah, we'll be fine. Hey, we are climbing because our base was destroyed. Okay. Do one of those. Alright, well, actually that should allow us to make another big chest here. Let me see what our wood sitch is looking like. I don't not mean to punch that stuff.
Yeah.
Perfect. We'll just strip of everything. So we do not look enticing to anybody. All right. Nighty night, everybody. Bye-bye.